And here they come. And they're off. Gypsy Spire for the lead. Center direct out fast. Way on the outside, Miss Lorette. And along the rail, Hall View Success. Into the club turn, center direct. Dives over to the rail. There goes Miss Lorette. Charging three deep, Miss Lorette. Sweeps into command. Center direct. Down along the rail, racing in second. Gypsy Spire moving alongside third, Hall View Success. Tucked in fourth by two, Tight Jeans. Fifth by 2.5, Alicia Blue Chip. Down along the rail, 6 by 2. Then it's Gutsy Osborne, seventh. Misty Betty and Foolorama, ninth and last. They're at the quarter, 30 seconds flat. Your new leader, Gypsy Spire. Gypsy Spire bouncing along now a length. That's Miss Lorette. Stalking her second, Sonnet Direct. Sticks with the leaders, third by two, Hall View Success. Out slightly in fourth. Then it's Tight Jeans, and there goes Gutsy Osborne to the outside, followed by Alicia Blue Chip, Misty Betty Foolorama. We've got a battle royal up front. Hall View Success like gangbusters. Hall View Success now powers into command, and they're halfway home, 1:02. Now they swing around the fire turn. Hall View Success shows the way. Tight Jeans. She mounts a challenge out there second. Also on a roll to the outside is Gutsy Osborne, looking for racing home. Gypsy Spire down along the rail. They turn for home. Hall View Success has it almost a length. Tight Jeans second. Gutsy Osborne three deep, picking up the leaders with a flourish. Then Gypsy Spire. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Hall View Success by two. Gutsy Osborne to the outside. Tight Jeans between horses. Gypsy Spire down along the rail. They start to gang up on Hall View Success. Here comes Tight Jeans at the eighth ball. Tight Jeans now takes a neck lead. Hall View Success right there second. Center direct. Gypsy Spire looking for racing room. It's Tight Jeans drawing clear. Sonnet RX followed by Hall View Success and Gypsy Spire. It's Tight Jeans today. Then Sonnet RX and Gypsy Spire.